is because the molecules of gases are loosely packed and move randomly, and they have weak forces of attraction between them and high kinetic energies that allow them to break away from any boundaries.
Okay, and the second reason is?
And the second reason is gases can have various pressures and densities, which are state function of temperature. Because its shape and volume. Oh, the mole because the mole because the molecules at that make up gas are very energetic and are very far apart compared to the molecules.
All right. So,
oh my God.